गोइंग बाय द टिपिकल हिंदी डायलॉग कि सर का पल मीठा होता
है। हाँ हाँ बिल्कुल
मीठा हो, आपका रेडी कितना ही मीठा हो जाता।
थैंक यू सो मच।
Shovigda, the experienced guy, and you all know the Sandy. Chalo. Oh, green line. ये जो बास होता है ना, वो आपको हिला के रख देगा Volvo green line. Welcome to the second Hooghly Bridge, the pride of Kolkata. Now, देखिए बिल्कुल कितना खूबसूरत लग रहा है, धूप खिला हुआ है and very beautiful view.
Few moments later.
So people, finally, this is the baby. इसका delivery आज है. दीपेंद्र ले रहा है bike को. देख लीजिए.
Hello.
he will be the proud owner of this bike, Dibyananda. So, तो कुछ बताओ कैसा लग रहा है?
क्या बताएं, 3 साल, it's a wait of 3 years 3 months, I got it
finally.
3 years in the sense of I sold out my previous bike 3 years back, it was severe to take. After that I found out that this is the most suitable for my angle of my prospect, because I love to ride long ride. My last ride was Bhutan and severe to 50. Now I think I'm going to discover more and more places long with this beautiful beast.
तो पीपल मैं बताता चलूँ, मैं जो ग्रुप में बिलोंग करता हूँ उसका लीडर दिव्यनुदा है, सौविकदा है, सभी है. द ग्रुप नेम ऑफ दिस ग्रुप इज ROTL एंड हम फ्यूचर में इस बेबी को लेके राइड करने वाले हैं.
एक करेक्शन करना चाहते हैं, हम लोग का ग्रुप में कोई लीडर नहीं है, इट्स अ ग्रुप ऑफ एवरी,
बट स्टिल यू आर, यू गाइस आर एल्डर फ्रॉम अस,
वी आर द क्रिएटर, बट यू आर द,
यस दे आर द क्रिएटर्स, एक्चुअली
वी आर द क्रिएटर ऑफ द ग्रुप, बट you guys
and
who are,
I am the newest guy and newest member of the ROTL. I haven't ride yet, looking forward to ride.
Good to have you in our group.
Thank you dada. So
let's see,
it's a very beautiful machine. So
आओ ना सर,
हम आते हैं सर,
ऐसे एक साथ.
So आप लोग इस दादा को तो पहचानते हो,
और ये विवेक भैया,
विवेक दा final touch before delivery. In the workshop. And another black one. We'll on for delivery. Vidya is taking pleasure of this bike. So people enjoy.
So it's आपका रेडिंग इतना ही मीठा हो जाता.
थैंक यू सो मच.
So people, this is a beautiful moment. So, finally,
can you switch on the lights? The lights and hold the. So, yeah, exactly. That's
a small microphone.
Wow! Thank you. It's amazing.
Proud owner of RR310 Apache.
That's the
thing. Dibyananda.
कांग्रेचुलेशन
सो कांग्रेचुलेशन दादा.
Service.
Thank you. So finally, our dada, the proud owner of 310.
Yes.
Finally. So finally, you got it.
Yeah. The CEO of.
The CEO of ROTL.
And back in action.
Yes, back in action.
After so many years.
Yes. And I hope it will be a very beautiful journey in future. So it's a happy moment for every biker to get a new machine. Very
new beast.
New beast.
It's a devil too. My devil is back, you can say. Yeah, so yes.
Devil's
back. Devil's back. Let's burn some more. Yes. Let's do some cornerings.
But very importantly, with gears, and with gears also, ride safe also.
Yes,
ride safe.
We have two set of kids.
Yes.
Including riding shoes.
Including riding shoes.
Yes. So Souvikda is a very experienced rider of ROTL, and our also very close brother, big brother, always guiding us about bike rides.
He's the person who organized every ride.
Yes.
He is the only person.
A very active member of ROTL.
He has done already.
And you guys know this person. Very serious, but very funny also. So finally, she is out in daylight and shining like a great monster. Beautiful machine.
So Dipendra, finally, finally, baby is out. The Apache RR310, the mighty beast. ये रास्ता बहुत खराब है. So people, my overall experience about RR310 is very good. मैंने आपको एक वॉक अराउंड करके दिया था. आज मैं आपको एक मेरा बहुत ही क्लोज दादा का डिलीवरी दिखाया. I hope you guys are liking my videos, and if you still didn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe, hit the subscribe button, and also hit the notification bell icon to get the latest notifications of my videos, because main is tarah ka video bahut acha acha content lata rehta hu. In a wonderland without angels, that is how I
it in the crossfire. Let's call it in the crossfire.